On May 23rd, the Island Star escaped Kingston Marina, but to transit the causeway's east bridge required a removal of all these items. The work took some time and considerable planning and preparation. Painstaking research and careful consideration produced the result that with additional ballasting, she would pass under the bridge. May 22nd, all the taller elements of the superstructure had been successfully removed. They will be replaced after she makes the passage, and in the meantime, by day's end, the vessel, her crew, and supporting assistants were all ready to go. The rest is now history.